Live a life that's pleasing to our King.